So I've decided to do one of my favorite reactions, and the first thing I need is some sulfur. I'll just add about 20 grams to a little container. On top of this, I also need to add some powdered iron metal, and I measured out about 35 grams. This mixture can be a bit unstable, and stirring it normally can sometimes cause it to go off. So instead, I'll just carefully shake it around until it looks evenly mixed. It was eventually looking pretty good, so I dumped it all out, and I spread it out as evenly as possible. At this point, it's basically ready, and I just have to light it on fire. The classic way to do this is by touching it with a hot glass rod, but I apparently didn't heat it up enough, and it failed. So this time, I made sure to heat it until it was red hot and on the verge of melting. It almost immediately liquefies the sulfur, which then reacts with the iron, and this generates a lot of heat. It's enough to keep the reaction going, and it goes until it all burns. When it's done and after it's cooled down, I'm left with a large chunk of iron sulfide, which I'm sure I'll find something to do with.